A lot of solidarity we can do is to, through the social media, to try to be against of all these things. That people can share so the real news, the not fake news, no, the real ones for the governments, not because someone said, no, in Cuba it's happening this. No, no. You have to go to the real government information. And that's why we ask it that through the social media, the solidarity to try to promote a network all over the world for that solidarity with Cuba.